EA Sports.
You're tuned to Radio Big. I'm DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike. Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cans. Some mountain info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good. You better be prepared. It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging hard down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane. New events like Slopestyle will be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks to perform legendary tricks. Go! Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going harder and higher than anything seen before. This year's one-of-a-kind Superpipe events will be like no others. Riders are gonna have to throw it up huge to win these babies. SSX Big Mountain. You gotta love it. Talented Allegra Sobujes, mountain man Nate Logan, style meister Vigo Rolig, and boy wonder Griff Simmons. In addition, a few of the SSX veterans have returned: Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big. Listening to Radio Big. All right, I just got word the SSX competitors are heading into Peak One's Green Bay Station area. Things should be cranking up event-wise pretty quick. Unless, of course, they stop off at the lodge for some new gear or go for a free ride. Must be nice, doing what you want, going where you please. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving the lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out. Our competitor spotlight moves on to highlight Nate Logan. Originally from Colorado, Nate fought his way up the ranks to establish himself firmly in the circuit. I think it's safe to say we can expect big things from Nate. SSX circuit? How about some tight turns through heavy forests and a track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak One? The track is snow jammed. The event is racing. We got everything you need right here on Radio Big. Swollen Members, now remixed by the Utah Saints, going out by request for Kaori Nishidaki.
Let the good times arrive! Hey! It looks higher from up here, man! Woo! Hey, small, but smooth! Up close and personal, Sky! Just setting the table for later.
Talking black, I'm speaking. I can't help it. I'm a sink of fuel, and the average slam.
reason for practice. A fact is, I'm violent by nature. Don't hate ya. Like most people, not as much as they like me. Haven't found a way to speak lightly. These days I stick to myself, but sometimes I stick to myself. I'm a whole
going.
You're back with Radio Big. Here's what's happening on the mountain. Mr. Nate Logan has been making a big impression amongst the circuit lately. As more and more wins fall his way, Radio Big will be there to report on all of it. Stay with us as we stay with Nate. Time now for a little SSX street talk, you know.